Make Your Dad Mad time. This is it. Love Make Your Dad Mad. It's my favourite time of the week. And Shannon did not disappoint me. She came up with a great scenario where she was going to phone her dad, Alex. She said, I would need to come on at some point as a sleazy photographer because she's turned up at my studio and I'm taking some photographs of her for Zoo Magazine.
Yeah.
Right. So, how would Alex take that? Because, you know, at the end of the day, she's a model now. Surely he'd be happy and proud of his daughter. Not really.
Hello?
Wait, I phoned you yesterday.
Aye.
This guy's getting contact with me. Like, he's seen my photos on Facebook and stuff.
Right.
And he wants me to, like, do a kind of photo shoot.
Right.
Right, so I'm in his, like, studio now.
Hey, what is it you're getting photos with?
Well, he works for Zoo.
For Zoo? You're not doing any photo shoot for Zoo. That's a nudie magazine for boys, Shannon.
Right, I know, but I think it'll be...
No, there's nothing about that. If I see you, see if you tell me you're taking photos to me and you're crazy, I swear to God, you'll never hear to me again. You hear me?
No, but I think it'll give me some like money, a bit of money for my holiday and stuff.
Shannon, I don't give two monkeys if it's got money for you, no. If I see you anything other than a wetsuit and a diver's helmet on in front of your magazine, I'm going to... You know, kill him and all.
Aye, but I don't need to, like, go full frontal.
Shannon, absolutely. No way, no never. Right?
But the guy's here.
Put him on the phone now.
All right, then what's the problem here?
I'll tell you what the problem is, mate. That's my daughter you've got in that studio, right?
No, I get girls in here all the time, mate. Every girl comes in this studio is somebody's daughter, mate.
You want me to talk or no? Can you hear me?
I'll knock yourself out.
I'll knock you out, that's what I'll do.
I think you're being a bit aggressive, mate, to be honest with you. I'm
aggressive,
trying to give a girl...
Right in the face.
Look, mate, the girl wants to do a couple of photos. I'm your boy. Okay, that'll be tastefully done. I'll put tassels over her ripples, it'll all be fine.
Stuff, and I'll ram them up your. Alright, put my daughter back on the phone.
Alright, mate, I'll stick her on, then you and I can have a chat when she's calmed you down a little.
Chat, just tell me where you're. Tell me where you're, and I can do another chat with you.
In my studio, geezer, stay right there.
Dad.
We'll get this through your thick skull,
didn't we?
Right, this better not be a wind-up, because see if it is, I'm going to kill you. And see if it's no wind-up, it better be a wind-up, because I'm going to kill you.
But it can lead to, like, page 3.
I know what it can lead to. It can lead to me being in the jail for murder.
But
I can't even believe it. You're phoning me, you're asking this.
But I don't need to get... I'm just in a bikini.
What? If you're just in a bikini, I'm going to... You'll never be like wear a bikini again, you know what I'm saying?
The guy was going to take my photos now. Like, I brought stuff with me, I've got like oil and stuff with me.
Shannon, get your f***ing road right now.
But
right?
Dad, hold on, here's the guy.
Alright mate, so is everything cool now?
No, nothing's cool, pal. If there are any photos taking my daughter, I swear to God, I'm going to come down there and... You don't even want to begin to imagine what I'm going to do to you and anything else.
I understand, mate, but someone's got to pay for the film.
Film. I don't care, keep your f***ing mucky f***ing... Dirty
beady
eyes off my daughter.
He's hung up. Oh. Wow, that's intense. That's part one. We're not done yet. We're not nearly done with this guy. Right, he's not getting off that lightly. No chance. Get ready for part two. It's a Make Your Dad Mad special. It's on the way very shortly. We take a breather and do some travel.
Okay.
Think it's for the best. Here's what we've had so far. We've had Shannon phone up her dad, Alex, to say she's doing a photo shoot for Zoo Magazine. By the way, worth pointing out, Alex has just hung up and stormed off in the huff. He is a firefighter, and he was actually in the fire station with all the lads in the background, which will become apparent in a minute. I think they might be in on the joke. He has no idea what's going on. He just thinks his daughter's doing a photo shoot with some sleazy photographer. That's me, hello. And it's not going well. So I said to him, he wasn't answering his phone, we couldn't get him back. I said, if he answers, try and calm him down. Tell him you've walked away. So here's part two.
Hello, where's your skirt?
I walked out of there.
Where are you right now?
Hang on, wait a minute, the guy's still here, hold on,
I'll
put him on.
Wait, are you just making
a
because you got a lie or what?
Alright mate, listen, we're just going to scrap this photo shoot because this girl's too much hard maintenance, to be honest with you, mate.
Too much. You talking to my daughter,
she would tell me you're a firefighter, sir. I was wondering if we maybe come to the fire station.
Firefighter, I'll kill you that.
Or maybe we could come to the station and do some photographs of some of my girls going down the pole.
I don't give a there's only one pole, do I? Putting
out
your
mascarpone,
you hear that?
I got that, mate, got that, yeah. You sound quite angry, to be honest with you.
Put my daughter back on.
Are you an angry dad?
An angry dad? I'm a bit perplexed right now, pal. This better be a Make Your Dad Mad for the angel to see me
snow.
Well, that's all my pal. That's what goes to the fire station. You know, I'm here. Got a room for a firefighter here winding me up. Is that you, Job?
It is me, I'm afraid, Alec. I'm sorry, man.
Oh, Job, do you know something? I listen to him every day in my way at work, and I always say to myself, I'll never get caught over that. Ever.
Oh, I'm so glad you did, because I got to be honest, Alec, that is one of my favourite ones ever. You were awesome.
Shannon, where are you? Yeah?
She's right here.
I'm here.
See whatever money you give him. I'm getting it.
She's going to get £100 right away, and if it's the best call of the month, which I'm pretty sure it will be, she'll get £250. That's not bad. And, Alec, here's the good thing, right? Both your daughters were in on this, and coming up at Father's Day, we've got Make Your Dad Mad, The Revenge, where the dads get to noise up the kids, so you can come up with something, and I'll make sure you get your own back. All right, pal?
Brilliant, boy. Cheers, man.
There you go, Alec, a brilliant sport, and he gets £100 cash from J&W Carpets. That will be on the Best of Buddy at Breakfast podcast, which you can download later today and keep forever.